Pinocchio was only a wooden toy, Pinocchio. He wanted to be a boy. The other boys, they looked alike, and he wanted to look the same. Pinocchio, Pinocchio, the toy with a musical name.
Now Geppetto, the poor woodcarver who made Pinocchio, loved him as if he were a real boy. But Pinocchio wasn't happy.
I don't like being made of wood. I don't think anybody would. Would you? Of course you wouldn't.
Come, my Pinocchio, try to be good. You could start by going to school. Look, I sold my coat to buy you a spelling book.
You did? Well, I'll try it. I've got a spelling book and I am going to school. Geppetto, I will try to please by learning all my ABCs, and maybe I'll be a real boy when I get out of school.
But Pinocchio didn't go to school. He sold his spelling book to see a puppet show. The puppet master was going to burn him for firewood. But when Pinocchio began to cry real tears about leaving his poor father, the puppet master felt sorry, and instead he gave him some gold coins to take home. But along came two robbers, a fox and a cat.
Let us plant your coins, Pinocchio, and thousands more will grow, all for you.
Oh, yes, Pinocchio, just leave us alone for a few minutes and come back.
But when Pinocchio came back, the robbers were hiding and singing this wicked song. We managed to get a hold of all his beautiful gold.
We found a place to keep it warm and protect it from the cold.
We planted it neath a tree with much mysterious fuss. But that's the last he'll ever see of his beautiful gold or us.
Now I've lost my only chance to do something good for Geppetto.
But Pinocchio did keep trying, and one day it happened. He rescued Geppetto from the stomach of a whale and got him safely home. It was then his little wooden body changed to flesh and bone. Pinocchio was a real boy. And whenever you pass the little town where he lived long, long ago, you still hear the children singing the Pinocchio song. Maybe you can sing it too.
Pinocchio was only a wooden toy, Pinocchio. He wanted to be a boy. The other boys, they looked alike, and he wanted to look the same. Pinocchio, Pinocchio, the toy with the musical name. Pinocchio, Pinocchio, the toy with the musical name.